Developing this afternoon, eastbound Highway 50 is back open through Rancho Cordova after this morning's shooting. All lanes at Matherfield Road closed at around 11 o'clock after a victim was found shot with non-life-threatening injuries. That road remained closed until about 1 o'clock. No word on a suspect or a motive.